In this tutorial, you will learn how to use two different brush effects on pen tool drawn flowers. First, go to Window, Brushes, then on your left side of the corner, you click on the shock brush. You select your flower, and once again, click on the shock. Select your next flower, and scroll down all the way to filbert brush. These are just two different brush effects you could make your flowers look like.